part of the protocol, innit?
So tasty. Nothing like a hearty meal to keep you going for the long haul.
It even wakes you up somehow.
Endless rations are so boring. You need to spice it up like this.
Manana couldn't agree more! Tyon only cooked tragedies, so Manana worked hard to learn cooking.
First I've heard of it. Is he that bad?
Very horrible.
Actually, my cooking just focuses more on efficient absorption of nutrients and convenient portability. And I've actually optimized it.
You mean it used to be even worse?
Hey, now. I like Tyon's cooking. It's unique.
It's okay. Swallow it down quickly and you'll probably be fine.
Do you really think you're helping?
Is there second helping?
Oh, yeah?
What?
What's this, Riku? Your favorite food or something?
It's not favorite. It's taste of manana hard work. And is rude not to clean plate.
Actually, manana seasoned with frazzled fish to bring out hidden flavor.
Riku not know that, actually.
You not know? Well, Manana only happy you know now. And Manana bring Riku whole mountain of seconds.
And you think he minds?
It was so good he had seconds. And Manana knows how much he liked to cook it. She was so happy.
I think her ability to accept people's words up front is one of her best points.
Maybe she's a little too upfront.
And her air of innocence is characteristic of Nopal.
Upfront and innocent, huh?
Riku is also good, honest Nopon.
Let's not get into that. You were so serious when you were looking for the ore and gems. It's really good to be able to throw yourself into stuff like that.
Senna is good person. It's shame Lan's lacking this quality.
Why are you always picking on me?
Just up ahead might be Riku's treasure.
Then let's go treasure hunting.
Yes. Riku get mighty whiff of treasure here.
Okay. Let's have a quick breather and then start the search.
As Noah wish, we definitely find it.
Don't tell me we're crossing here.
Do you see any other way? Just try not to look down.
Ow!
what Riku call a gemstone.
Manana will bring back!
Gemstone need careful handling.
Wait! Riku! Manana!
Personal record.
Wait there! We're coming!
No good. They're coming this way.
Drop the gem! The monsters seem to be after the... That's a precious thing!
Sorry to bundle Manana up in recklessness of Riku. Manana must throw gemstone over that...
But it's your treasure, Riku!
True, but if Manana throw, then monster...
Riku giving up too easy!
Mehmet!
This nothing trouble. And also, Riku say he gets every treasure.
But knock on not fight.
That's irrelevant. Ship a couple like Mio and Noah. If Riku and Manana work together, Riku not agree?
Manana, Riku agree. Riku not give up in this place. Riku here to get treasures and beat Mo-
Manana can be behind that.
Is not yet time.
Or give up.
One, two...
Magnificent success!
Nice job, you two.
I'm so glad you made it back.
Manana, sorry for causing worry.
Now we see real Nopon.
That's right. Maybe it's impossible for one Nopon.
But not for two.
Together fighting is better.
I didn't know how that was going to end. Right? I was so surprised to see that from Riku and Manana.
I didn't know they could fight like that.
Riku is superior Nopon. Everyone knows still Nopon run.
Come off it, you aren't running anywhere.
But now we know you can fight with us. How reassuring is that?
We're sorry for worry. But we learned that combined... And that's not all. We fetch back nice stash of...
Thanks for doing that, guys.
Yes. Getting best treasure is thanks to Riku.
Someone sounds chuffed with himself.
Looks like the danger's past for now.
Right. We're still not out of these tunnels.
Manana do, Manana's best.
You're an asset to the team, you two.
Riku just doing job.
up to?
I'll handle this.
You want me to lead?
All under control.
Whoa, got a rare dude all right here.
Mia, would you do the honors?
You didn't charge off on your own.
I'll do my best. Yes, Uni's the boss. What you got?
Smoke screen? It smells weird. This, not just normal smoke.
They're hiding in the smoke! What is it?
One of Colony 13's little specialties.
this before. But wait a moment. These mudders are Agni.
I don't get it. Why this specific tactic? Could it be the commander?
This is looking grim. There's no way to tell where they're gonna come from next.
Water.
Water?
Yeah. There are water veins in these caves. We can use them to make an escape.
You say make a dash for it?
Tyon, decide! Look, I trust your judgment.
You do? All right, we'll have to run. I judge it to be the best option right now.
All I needed to hear. Let's move. Lead the way.
I'm on it.
We've been spotted. I'd better send them off.
Oh,
we go.
They read us like an open book. How?
No time to worry about that now. We need to make the water veins.
Something so valuable here. This is it.
They're here. Can't see them, but it's a real welcome party.
Time to go. Big breath, then jump!
So much to see, huh?
This'll fetch a high price.
Something so valuable here.
Whoa, check this place out. Doesn't look like they can follow us this far with their gear.
That gives us a little breathing time.
Commander Issud.
Long time no see, Tyon.
That guy.
So they got to you too. Commander! Did they order you to destroy Ouroboros too?
Not exactly.
Huh?
You must have worked it out. This strategy mirrors that day
when Nimue's life was cut short.
I figured you would try to use that route to flee. That's how I knew to wait right here. And so I replicated the conditions of that day to a T.
But why do such a thing?
Why? Well, let's see. In a nutshell. To remind you of your past. To make you relive it. And drive you to despair. To break your heart. To steal all that you hold dear. To ruin you to your very core.
That is my revenge. It's payback for Nimue dying with her wish unfulfilled. It's your own past. It's finally caught up with you!
Nimue gave it to you, right? You should hold on to it.
It was my fault. My pride led to her death. If only I'd presented a less reckless plan, the strategist would never have... Nimue would... It's too much for me. I don't deserve this. It's true. It is my fault.
You were the kindest man I knew, Commander.
But I made you use the same enemy tactic that cost Nimue her life! I drove you to such desperation, and now you're determined to kill me!
Precisely right, Tyon. The past has come back to haunt you.
I will make you hear Nimue's rage, her resentment.
Come on, Issud! You won't get away!
Heavy give you a tank! Give it up!
I will free you from this world!
Which one? Which one's real? This one? How about here? Playing me for a fool? I'll show you a fool! I'll throw you away! You and all your rustling phantoms!
Oh, intense. I can't defend against that.
If Tyon took the Ouroboros form, I can too. Lance, come with me!
You insane!
Just trust me. Hurry!
It's over! Tyon!
Tyon, all of you, I won't let this creep lay a finger on anyone!
Quickly, Kinlan.
Get off me. Had to go play the hero.
Come on. He was trying to protect you.
Just stop it.
No more arguing, Zay. Why a hell?
You believe something or not?
I hear it. We haven't met before, have we?
Flame clock! It has to go!
Embers on coat! Brush them off!
If push comes to shove, do not flinch!
Do whatever it takes!
For the greater good!
The dead don't think anything. They don't speak to me.
Stop crying, lad! It won't change anything!
I was top of the rankings in all the training
at heart.
Come on. Enough is enough, Commander. There's no reason for us to be fighting each other. If you still need a life to satisfy you, you can have mine.
Tyon!
If that helps put your heart at ease, if it settles the debt I owe Nimue, I'll do it. What? Commander?
You turn into mud pie?
Have you ever felt so much fondness that it made you quiver?
That voice.
Long time no see. You forgot about me. I missed you. All these sayings that have to do with time, they ring so insufferably hollow when you only have 10 years on the clock. It doesn't feel real. But you know...
No! It can't be!
Noah? Uni? Riku? Lands? I have to tell you, I am overwhelmed with emotion.
Yoren, sincerely, I'm on the verge of tears.
Yoren, but you...
Yoren, you know him. Wait, I know him. Yes, Yoren. Amid the rubble and the flames, he died in a battle with Agnes. They were all friends.
But wait, how does that work? How can he be...
Assuming the memories we saw were correct. Noah?
You're our Yorin. You were alive.
Was I alive? Of course not. I did die on that day. Evidently. That's why I can be here now. You can call me Jay. Guess what? I'm a proud member of Mobius now.
No. You can't mean it.
Yoren.
You see, they gave me this incredible power. I can take people's memories and refashion them into my very own mud puppets.
Mud puppets?
Refashion my wings?
No, not yet. I can destroy.
May be mud, but their minds are the real deal. But without hearts, they're pretty quick to tell you what's on their minds. Yoren. To be honest, these nobodies are beneath me. Noah, Uni, or Lands, you'd make good puppets. What profound and clear-sighted words would your cold lips utter? I've so wished to hear. Why did you have to go and become Ouroboros?
Yoren, you would never like this.
What did they do to you?
What do you think you knew of me? You didn't know anything. I am only myself, Uni. The realest, truest me. I don't need to hide anymore. I can finally be me. Becoming Mobius? Best thing that ever happened to me. I want you to feel it. Feel the joy I feel. Feel my absolute elation!